Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Oh, sorry. I come from a land down under, where beer flows and men chunder. Oh, sorry. Is this on? Hello? Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Oh, I pressed the button. Sorry, control.
Stop!
I'm thinking of getting myself a dog and naming him Bloodlord. Come here, Bloodlord. That's right. That's a good boy.
Something going on down there?
I don't want to put you on the spot, but I gotta ask. Vampires or werewolves? Who wins in a battle? Me and Leroy can't decide.
Okay. Riley over there.
I'm thinking of writing a novel about a woman hunting dragons to eat them. The title could be Moira the Dragon Eater. What do you think? Don't you just love watching panicked people running for their lives? No? I'm just joking, mate. Listen up. When I was a young girl, they used to call me Biscuit Mama. Oh, I miss that nickname. Can you start calling me that?
Just a second. Let me check that. Everything okay?
Nah, we're good. Just a random man walking around. I gave him a slice of cheddar and sent him away.
I see. What's happening up there?
Hey, Control. Come over here after your shift ends. I'll show you my sweet Melbourne shuffle moves.
I'm just gonna check that right out.
I just can't get over the season finale on The Walking Dead. I need to talk to someone about it. Oh, I'm such a tool. I forgot my dinner at home. What am I supposed to eat now? Control, you got any leftovers?
Okay. Sorry about that. This is dispatch. Everything okay down there?
No problem here, Control. Everything is all right. Oh. I'm good at doing different voices, right?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
So, tell me, Control. Jared Leto as the new Joker? Yay or nay? I think you'll pull it off, I must say. Stay down, little doggy. Pretend you're dead and you'll keep living, got it? Put him up, fuckwit. I can't imagine you've ever been part of anything remotely as exciting as this. Yeah, fuckwit, I should just kill you based off your stupid face. Your face is annoying me. Look away or I'll kill you. It's fucking pathetic how scared you look. Christ, how can one be such a coward? What's that? You're scared? Grow some fucking bollocks, you pussy. I'm thinking of eating a good steak after this. I deserve it, don't I? Why, the look, it's a ripper of a day. Smile. Consider yourself lucky that I woke up in good spirits today. Christ, it would have fucking killed you otherwise. Crikey, I'm getting bored. I might just kill one of you for fun. Idiot! Run faster, dipshit!